Hi and welcome to this Illustrator in 60 seconds video in which we're going to briefly talk about the blend tool. If you didn't know, back in the day when Illustrator didn't have a gradient tool, most of its users relied on the blend tool to create color blends or gradients. The way it works is pretty simple. You start by creating and selecting two or multiple objects that have different color stops and then you go to Object, Blend and hit Make. Illustrator will then create a smooth color transition between your beginning and end color values, essentially creating a gradient. You can take full control of your blend by playing with the spacing options which can be found under the Object, Blend, Blend Options submenu. The first one is Smooth Color and it basically fills in the missing color gaps found in between your selected objects, which is the default spacing option that Illustrator uses whenever you create a new blend. The second one is Specify Steps and it allows you to enter the number of color stops that you want to generate in between your selected objects. The last option is Specify Distance, and as the name suggests, it allows you to specify the exact length at which you want Illustrator to add a new color stop. You can blend anything from colors to shapes and even live text using this incredibly versatile tool.